Hey guys, welcome to another vlog.
Poo. Hey mamas. Hey. Parsley, come on, babe girl. Yeah, come on. Go get it. Go get it. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl! Oh. Well done! Parsley! Come here, girl. Come here, girl. You're so clever. You're so clever. Well done. Parsley, girl. Come here. Good job, baby. Good.
Come on.
Between now and 6 months old, you can see they're about to fall out, those ones on the front.
Yeah.
Normally the incisors, those front ones, are the first ones. You can see those little stubby. Yeah, that one can have one absolutely fine. Yeah. Hopefully, if she's anything like my dog, she'll eat it like a treat. I was quite surprised because my dog's quite big. It came.
I was about to say she hasn't whined, but she just started whining. Parsley girl! Oh, and she ate. That's good. Parsley girl, we gotta let you out since you ate. Oh, where's my keys? In the door. Because I locked it. We're gonna have to leave some doors open. Yeah. Come on, big girl. Let's go. Come on, Parsley Poo. Good girl. Really like watching these hauls. So I got some honey hoops for my husband, some frozen veg, some potatoes, some kefir for Parsley, just some saucy sauce, some protein, some chicken, some vegetables, a few beers, and Incona. She doesn't mind. She lets me groom her and comb her just as long as I let her relax on me. If you can see, she's like leaning on my shoe. She's so cute. Honestly, she's so soft. Just imagine like you're touching like a soft little plush bear. What are you doing, Parsley girl? What are you doing? I swear you're a rabbit. Parsley's lick mat. I put some mango, some kefir, some catnip, and some treats. Okay guys, so I had to drive all the way to Canic, which is kind of far away from me, because apparently this is the only place that has armed security. And I'm gonna pick up my BRP. Okay guys, we're in the car. We're gonna open my BRP. The document that we paid so much money for. Oh Okay, I had never seen it look like this. I look like a murderer. And it has, see, I thought it had a new number. So strange. Has my date of birth, my sex, my nationality. Says, I can't get no funds. See?
I wish I would have caught that.
No, I don't want to encourage her to jump up, really.
No. Sit, good girl.
This is the lick mat that I made earlier that had kefir, some dog treats, some mango, and one blackberry. Turns out dogs aren't supposed to have that many blackberries, but I took them out, so she's safe.
She
likes
it.
Yeah.
Parsley girl.
Okay. Parsley, sit. Lay down. Good girl. Yes.
When Sam came home from work, he was training Parsley on leave it. Leave. She is quite a smart girl.
Yes.
She's already learning. It was Italy week at Little, so I decided to make this pasta. I cooked up some bacon lardon, some mushrooms and kale. Got some different colored pasta that I really like. I only got a couple of different colors. But yo, it was bomb. And I just used this white wine to deglaze my pan. A lot of people don't like to cook with stainless steel because of this. They think, oh look, it's sticking, it's not going to taste good. Well, I'm here to tell you, use any kind of liquid and deglaze your pan. Every good cook knows that. So here I am using this white wine to deglaze my pan and all that goodness that's on the bottom, all the bacon grease and the delicious flavor that's in the pan is going to come up. All you have to do is give it a little scrub with your spoon and honestly it's going to come right up like it was never there. Where'd you put it? I didn't want my pasta to be so dry, so I just got some pasta water. Also helps deglazing the pan, and it's gonna help make your sauce thick, which is really, really good.
The time's finally arrived. Taylor, thank you so much for my gift. This was actually a gift from my best friend for my 29th birthday. And it's actually quite cold. It just smacked me in the face. I'm making a mess.
my God. Oh my God. It's fantastic. Snuggly. And best of all, it has pockets. Oh my God. I love it. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I'm having a sausage roll. We just went to the butcher's. I got some Cornish pasties and some chicken because it was on sale. But we are on our way to Jean-Louis. Walk this way. Oh yeah. We're in my in-laws' house. Sam's fixing a light fixture and I'm having a cup of coffee, relaxing with parsley. Getting her out of the way because, you know, my husband dropped something earlier and that would have been really bad.
It's nice of the salted caramel because it hasn't this is the first time I've done them with that on the top.
I think they will be.
It's just that